안녕하세요. 원브이제이퍼 이나리입니다. The taco is a popular Mexican dish consisting of a tortilla shell filled with various ingredients. Americans show their love for it by celebrating the taco day annually on October 4th. The exact origin of the taco are unknown, but experts unanimously agree that it existed for the Spaniards arrived in Mexico. The belly of Mexico's indigenous people ate fish taco while Europeans first experienced the taco. The white Europeans the first experience the taco during the 16th century conquest of the Mexico. Tacos became popular in the U.S. during the early 20th century. Traditional tacos are made with corn tortillas. Filling include pork, beef, chicken, seafood, lettuce, tomatoes, onions, and cheese. Salsa and guacamole are common toppings. The hard-shell taco is still very new. They result from deep frying, allowing for crispiness and shape retainability. Soft-shell tacos are so non-traditional, being made from wheat flour instead of corn. Both hard and soft tacos are typically filled with seasoned ground beef, cheese, lettuce, tomatoes, and sour cream. 감사합니다.